My husband brought his camera. Take a picture of it. This is my friend.
He's the one that gave me a hard time.
And I think it went both ways. And I was blessed there. But
Are you still running?
Are you still running?
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah. Do you know what season it is now?
Yeah.
What is it?
No, what is it?
Four season.
Business area.
Oh, wow. Fall season. Oh, wow. So is your husband going to come to the second?
Yes. Tonight in the morning. I can remember the first
That's what Becky said. You know all of them. You were a freshman. And I said, oh, well, I know all of you. You just don't know me.
I knew of you.
Just a freshman. It was because of Becky, though.
Well, yeah.
You probably wouldn't have.
But I also spent some time with a freshman. My girlfriend is Susan Elder. That's who I spent a lot of time with.
Well, of course, I had a sister, so
yes.
I knew her classmates. But you were in some of school. Yeah, in Water Valley. They'll be at 6A school.
Well, my boys went to school.
Did you know the Catalans?
They wish you were one of them.
Okay. Highway 18.
Oh, yes.
Between Snyder and Big Spring.
Laura, I've been to Ron. It's about the same size as that. San Antonio, Austin, Houston, and Dallas are all growing.
Are y'all coming over?
Yeah.
To go get the touch.
My funniest memory, if you're recording, I'm not going to...
That's how I know.
TMZ. They'll be calling in a little bit.
Well, we moved, you know, my dad worked at Gulfport, and we moved midterm junior year, so I was really whenever my dad announced that we were going to build things and transfer to Crane, we're like, what's Crane? But I loved it after that. I loved it after the whole, I enjoyed the school, and then I wish I could spend the whole school. The schools were as good as some of our college in regards to the facilities and the
construction.
Very good. I was always amazed how everybody supported the school and the kids.
I don't know. Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. 16th of the year.
Okay. He said everybody inside.
Water behind you.
I think he might have been.
Guys, let's go inside. Sue's going to say the blessing. Nobody listens to his virtue. Out of the door, please.
Whistle.
Okay,
Julie.
There you go, Lordy.
Go, guys, get out of the door.
You go. That, you're loud.
That was big.
That was, I saw you do it.
I want to do it, but I can't. Yes. How are you? Well, be sure and tell now hello for us.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, well, I don't know if we're coming back tomorrow.
Oh, you got
because, there. Well, we're going to Midland to Truce's because the boys have football games tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
So we may not make it back. Well, one of the games is at 7 or 7:30, so we'll probably miss it. 2 years.
Well, see, that's one of the reasons we're going to have a lot of
party down the street. I'm finding from here.
I didn't want to be.
Yeah.
I didn't want to be.
She just backed off the least.
I'm sorry. I can't. I don't even know.
Yeah, those two are right there.
They're on that table.
Okay. I'll be there in a minute.
All right.
Talking about how they used to be there.
Yeah, I remember that, Cindy. Come on up, up with that hugging.
Hey, you take hugging when you can get it, wherever you can get it. Hugging cures a lot of sicknesses.
There you go. People just stop right in the door. Like a bunch of sheep. Yeah, right up into the door and stop.
Yeah, well, that's like church. Oh, that's where they always stop.
Yeah, exactly.
Right in the door.
Leaving church, they stop, don't they?
Yeah, right in the door. You can't get in.
I know.
No,
we can't. I know. All right, guys, through the door.
They're already fitting.
He's so nice.
Y'all pretty. We haven't
fit them. I know. That's how it is. It's all bad.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, that's great, though. Super.
I think there's
ice. There's ice chest. I mean, ice maple.
Ice is
there. If y'all want to come on in,
we're trying to.
With my really small voice.
Okay.
Thank you, Father God, for bringing us all here safely. Thank you for the spirit that's been prepared for those that have done so much to make sure that we have time to have memories together. I pray that you bless us through as our conversation and our travels this evening. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Now let's eat.
I don't even know where the line is.
We're not sure where the line is.
I don't think he controls me very Thank you. I
His daughter has written a book, and it's called The Unfinished Wall.
No, The Wall That Failed.
The Wall That Failed, I'm sorry. It's all about the wall between the two communities, Perry and Crane, and the integration that we had during those years. And a lot of interviews are in the book, and she's been working on it a long time. And so if y'all get a chance, it's available at Amazon, on Amazon.com. So if you have any questions, y'all drop by and visit with her.
I'm
Jordan.
This is great. I love this.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. I Billy's